space. These cigar-shaped ships were over a mile in length. One of them landed on the airport landing strip area. When it touched the ground, it created an earthquake like about a 3.5 to 4.0. It terrified everybody in the area. The back of this craft opened up, and several hundred young men with huge, heavy weapons came out of two sides of the ship and formed a protection line around the ship. And the people at the Air Force Base, the commander, had a meeting with the individuals that were aboard this ship. And this particular race that landed those ships and that are seen in these huge cigar-shaped ships, they are a black race. They look like African Americans. They were about 6'4", 6'5", these tight-fitting black leather outfits on, and the weapons that they came out of the ships with, they were huge, huge weapons. And if you've ever seen a race of people that were conquerors, that had never been conquered, they've got this look about them of arrogance. That is exactly what these extraterrestrials had, and they informed these people at the American at this American Air Force Base that not only were they from a militaristic society, but they had control a large portion of the galaxy that we live in. And this was the statement that Ronald Reagan was making to the United Nations when he said that if all the countries on the planet realized that there was a threat from outer space and from an alien civilization, we would all come together. But he was not allowed to make this statement. What I tell you is true, and the gentleman that you had on before, tell him to look up.
Often forget how much unites all the members of humanity. Perhaps we need some outside universal threat to make us recognize this common bond. I occasionally think how quickly our differences worldwide would vanish if we were facing an alien threat from outside this world. And yet, I ask you, is not an alien force already among us?
So people with dark skin getting off.
Not dark, black.
Black skin.
Really black.
So people with dark skin getting off.
Not dark, black.
Black skin.
Really black. Yeah.
Were they tall?
Yes.
Very tall?
Yeah.
How tall? Do you know?
Well, they got out the doorway. I don't know how high that is, but...
Well, what...
Seven feet would be...
These are, in fact, the Vatican's called them angels. What if these are, in fact, the Vatican's called them angels? What if these are, in fact, the Vatican's called them angels? What if these are truly God's chosen people? What if these are truly God's chosen people?